All right, let's just do it. I chugged a lot of water beforehand, which was probably a mistake because I am cold right now and I don't think the shivers is gonna help me much. I probably didn't have to do that? Yeah. This is off to a great start. You know what? I'm not gonna stress too much about it. I'm just gonna do the whole run and then we'll see what my end time goal is supposed to be and we'll go from there, right? Video games are supposed to be fun, fam. Let's not get mad. Let's have a grand old time. I will say though, despite my rage with freaking Knight and Supreme, I am actually enjoying this boss rush, this battle rush. It's pretty refreshing. Like it gives us more stuff to do. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, Sonic, you and your jinx. Far so good. Okay. Already fighting Giganto. Beautiful. Oh god, this is what's gonna screw me over. Please, please, please. Okay. Just gotta keep doing this combo. This is the only combo that matters. You know, if this boss rush is making me sweat. I can only imagine how cyberspace is gonna be. Granted, not all the cyberspace stages are hard, it's just the first two, especially the second one. So I can only imagine what it's gonna be like when I attempt that. Okay. Is this really just faster? Oh my god. I think I... What am I doing? Ugh. I think that just screwed with me. Alright. Oh my god, I'm experimenting too much. I shouldn't be. Let's just kick his ass, Sonic. Come on. Alright. Because I know people just spam the Sonic Boom to melt down the HP. So I was like, oh, I'll do that. But I was just screwing it over. Nice. Oh, that's right. Oh, well. I screwed up! I think. See? Like, I wasn't even trying to do the combo. It just happened. Come on, shark. Fight me! You know, sometimes that down button one screws me over. Like, I'm pressing down, but it sometimes doesn't register, and then Sonic falls off. I don't know why it's spaced out like that. Oh my god! I knew it was gonna screw me over! This fucking guardian, I swear. Alright, Sumo, let's go. I didn't mean to do that. Sumo's theme is probably my favorite one. Like, I listen to it a lot when I run and when I'm at work. It never fails to hype me up. Oops. No! No! What? 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 What the fuck? Oh my god, I didn't even want to do that fucking combo! God, I would have been done with it already. Jesus. That definitely screwed me over. You know what else is gonna screw me over? Fucking ghost. Around a fucking island is gonna screw me over. That's what. God, I'm so mad sometimes. Like, this... I don't understand. It's like there are certain combos I'm trying to do and it's not registering. Am I, like, mashing it too quickly for the game to, like, pick up? I really hope, like, the time to get an S rank for all this, it's fairly forgiving. Like, do you guys see what I'm talking about here? Like, I didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to dash up to here, and then I jumped, and then I did that, the dash, and I don't know. I don't know. As much as I love this game, the jank is still there. Alright. At least the music helps calm me down. It gets me hyped instead. Why aren't they hitting me? There we go. There you go. Jesus, that took a lot more health than I thought it would. This video will be known as the X combo helping me out. so cool. Boss is awesome. I don't think I got the S for this island. Tank screwed me over, and also the start. I completely forgot how it starts off. Gotta keep breathe. Just gotta breathe. I could do this. I could do this, fam. It's literally just these two combos that I rely on. This one's gonna take a little longer because I had to use. Oh, next! God, I can't get over how much this song reminds me of Unleashed. And then the whole like falling down here, like I just think about Unleashed. We love Unleashed. Unleashed, best game. At least in my opinion it is. Go, Fortress! seriously, I wonder if there's anyone who's able to kill it without doing all this segment. It'd probably be very helpful for this kind of like speed run. I bet this image right here triggers a lot of phobias. Night? Alright. Let's see how I do this time. Sometimes it just the freaking camera. Okay. Did it really pause the time for that? Looks so cool. The song is so hype. I could see why a lot of people prefer this song over all the other boss songs in the game. I'm very biased towards Undefeatable. That's like personally my favorite. Hell yeah! I got this. You hear my button mashing, fam? I was the button mashing master back in like Mario Party 4. Just a fortress in the background, just like minding his own business. Alright, we're doing so well so far. Just, alright. I gotta prepare for this fucking island. I can do this, fam. I can do this. Do you believe in me? Tell me in the chat if you believe in me. Let's go. Seriously, this combo right here is what's saving my life. Alright, let's go fuck a caterpillar. It doesn't even look like a caterpillar. I think of like a little... a beetle, is it? I don't even know if beetle's the right one. I guess it's more like a hermit crab too. Hell yeah. You stupid wolves, let's go. Almost. I was trying to go to the three bunch together on the left. Okay. I totally forgot you could just hold down the stomp button. God, I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Freaking out, freaking out. Got it. My god, I was almost done! This piece of shit. Guy. This motherfucker. I gotta focus, guys, because I fucking hate this guy. Stupid camera. All right, Supreme, bring it. Every time. Oh my god. At least it pauses the time for that. I'm freaking holding the freaking button. Fire your gun at me. There we go. Getting a little nervous there. Hopefully it's an S, please. Please. I swear, if there's like the secret boss, I have to fight the fucking moon. I'm gonna cry. Please let that be it, please. First try, baby! Imagine doing this challenge on extreme. That's definitely gonna be a video. I'm definitely gonna do a video on that. All right, guys, so that was the battle rush for the Sonic Frontiers update. Despite how mad I was getting, especially on this island, I actually really liked it. Oh, what is that? A badge? I got a little badge. Oh. I feel special. All right, so that's it for this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!